Can we do a little bit of follow the light, please? Good. Okay, I'm going to get a bit closer. Keep following the light. I'm going to do the same again, but with the brighter light this time, okay? I'm going to start further away. Would you be able to look down for me? And up. Great, to the left. And to the right. I'm going to pull down your bottom lid now, and same again, can we look up first? Okay, and down. To the left. And the right. Okay, thank you. To cover this eye. Okay. I'm going to do the same for this one. So, can you look up for me? Great, down, to the left, and the right. Great, pull the bottom, so look up, look down. The left and the right. Great. I'm going to cover this side. Okay, great. If you could just look at this light for me. Yep, just keep staring at this one. Keep staring at this one. Good. Just keep staring at this one. Great. Okay, we're going to swap. I'd like you to stare at this one. Yep, keep staring. Keep staring at this one. Good job, keep staring at this one. Okay, it's looking very good. Just gonna have a look at each eye with the different strengths of the light. So this is the much stronger one, as you can tell. And this side. Okay. I'm going to do a little experiment. I'm going to do another follow the light. But I'm going to use both lights, okay? Keep following the light. Good. Great, so I am just going to cover the light and just seeing how your eyes react to that. Good job. Job. Do you mind if I get a little bit closer with the light? If it's a bit sore, then just let me know. I know one of them is a lot brighter than the other. Okay, so I think we will finish with some shapes. What shape was that? Yeah. Okay. Circle. Yes. Yeah, it was just a wave. Okay, so let's just a quick check. Just a quick swap. Okay, great. You did a really, really good job today.